And I'd gone in, I'd probably sung three or four tunes, because we used to make songs for the TV show, not just for albums. But then they got smart and stopped all that, and they just kept putting I'm a Believer or Daydream Believer or Clarksville in every week, because that got the audience, you know, sort of familiar with it. They went out and bought it. But when I went in to do Daydream Believer, and it got down to I was singing my seventh take. In the beginning of it, I say, what number is this? They say 7A. I say, what number is this? 7A! Would you get it right, you know? Because I used to go and say, well, Frank only does one take, and that's all you're getting out of me, you know? What number is this, Chip?
7A.
Okay, no, I mean, don't get excited, man. It's because I'm short, I know.